So, here we are. Finally, your first breath, and I have taken my last. But who cares, right? There's so much to be done. I'm dead, but you have so much to learn. I once woke up just as you have. A blank mind, a clean canvas. Confused, yes, but I will teach you, just as I was taught. And so, first lesson, you are a keeper. I was a keeper. We were all keepers. Second lesson. I will lie to you. I learned much later that this is the way to keep the rounds. And third lesson, this machine is your adjunct, your tool to learn and to keep the rounds. Take it and we will begin. The firmament, it is remarkable that we are here. Beautiful, no? The majesty and peace of the ice and stone. I didn't emerge from the threshold here as you did. I awoke at this one. My first journey to this realm. Oh, I remember it like it was yesterday. You have a small stinging all over. It's normal. And your hearing, maybe only the alarms or your own heartbeat. And these effects will cease in time as your body becomes accustomed to the heat. We all have these problems when we emerge from the threshold. You will live. And that is a good thing. The adjunct is making sense to you? If not, no worries. It will soon be as natural as your hand. Keep trying. And this one-sided cross is strange, is it not? I feel like a performer, but this is where we are. I had a most wonderful mentor. She taught me all these realms. I will teach you. But then, Tena arrived also. And, well, he first taught me beyond these realms. I will teach you that as well. So, this realm is the source of our water. And you will learn what must be done by doing all that we did. And I will help, but I will not hold you. It's better to learn by contemplating, failing, hopefully understanding. We thought we understood. Isn't it breathtaking? The arches of the firmaments. So inspiring and reassuring. And this, as this pod will convey you to this one, where I once lived with my comrades. Go when you like, you can return here. I am sorry for the state of this repair. I performed all the duties of all the keepers for so many years. Hello. Except for my loyal adjunct. Your adjunct requires the augmentation in each arch. Find your way to all of them. I wish I could speak to you. Do you know who you are? What your story is? Your story is... it I could stare at this spire for my whole life and never wonder what was below? Because the bumps of the story we were told comforted and constrained us. The spire is important. You will return here to completely awaken the embrace. That the vigil is what divides ice from liquid, liquid from steam, steam from ice. The environment can change it. Jenna made me realize that this applies to living things as well as water. I have been changed.
We are keepers.
and I have done all that I could do. I am used up. But you are different. This time is different. You will finish this time. Awaken the embrace. The arch will guide you. Represents my comfort and my confusion. This was the grand anchor of our worlds, a perfect term for it. How could I have been so naive? Enter a doorway that we never knew existed. Of so many doorways that we never knew existed. For you alone, and you must repeat this 2 more times in the other round. Heretic. I did not know that word. I learned its meaning by meeting Turner. I was drawn to him, to you. His ideas, things that you invent. You rely on me as I am. The others were afraid of Turner. I was obsessed. I have learned that it is difficult for the stories of those who fear to move forward. These additions to your angel, these are required to awaken the beast and save the realms. This is necessary. But that does not mean it does not eat at my heart. That you should witness such mysteries instead of me.
Thank you.
We are the keepers.